Hi everyone, welcome back to It's Dwight Cooking Show. Today I'll be giving you a blueberry cake recipe. Now here you see I have my list of ingredients, which I'll be putting in the description below. My two eggs, my granulated sugar, my vegetable oil, my baking powder, my vanilla extract, my cornstarch, salt, my blueberry, and my 2 cups of flour, all-purpose flour. Let's get this started.